Scania G 450 concrete mixer truck. G450 Scania badge. Scania special device for road charges, fluid charges, hydrobeton, brand new with 4 axles. One, two, three, four. Currently active, but it's it with total 5 axles. Wow, so nice. 5 axles. Let's see inside. It shall be ordinary day cap. Scania. Scania. Nice chassis. Let's enter inside. Scania seats without special extra seats. Working for sight. Works vehicle. And it's pretty nice, noise insulated. Here you have fluid system, empty space, sun blind, sun protection. Let me turn on light. Lamps. Some storage space there. Here you can install more systems. This is for control of the concrete mixer part. And you have window on the rear. You can watch if your mixer is still there. Hanger with box for tools. Brand new seats, armrest. Only driver has armrest on both sides. Handle here, and it's pretty low vehicle. That's why you have here the engine part elevated. It's not flat floor. Here is glove box, storage compartment, cup holder, more cup holders, storage space, key, excellent, steering wheel. Still with the cellophane, the dashboard. It's automatic. Here is the switch, now in neutral. Two pedals, brake and gas. Plus, what's this? Is this a clutch? Scania fuel level. Wow, so cool. Intro screen. Scania, and you can control from here. And I have side cameras. I can see on the side, which are colorful and nice. So this is actually not for controlling my mixer part. Sound system, and there is a table, Scania table. I will show you from the other door. Here is for the concrete mixer part, the control. You see, pretty cool device. You pull it and you can control, and then you attach it there and it stays there. Concrete mixing part is pretty good looking as well. Pressure, barometers, IMER group. Let me see under. Five axles. Add bull here, which is walkable. Add bull tank, Scania. And here is the Scania table. Ah. It's just storage space, not table inside. Up. Lighter port, charging this device. Cameras. Handle there, handle here.